where do we go? Place looks huge from the outside.
It's gotta have a mission control. Or command center.
Or whatever the UIR called it.
Hey, mission control is accurate enough. And keep going. He's close.
Reckon there's even more bodies beneath all this sand.
Way to keep it light, Files.
Another door. Help me.
This must be the place.
Let's get some light in here.
Lights work at least. And I'd say we found the rocket hangar.
Maybe I need new glasses, but I'm not seeing any rocket.
Paddock, Baird. The hangar's empty.
Well, shit. If the rocket was moved, there's gotta be a record of it. You know what? Hack into an access port. Let's see if Jack can bypass that virus.
Hey, Jack. Let's pull some records.
Okay, Jack's giving me a window into the mainframe. Ooh, that's some nasty malware. Adaptive. Semi-sentient.
Good work. Jack.
Right.
Hey,
no virus to stop, Jack.
Data's coming in. Paddock, I assume you can read this?
Yes, but much of it is encrypted. Okay, the rocket's nose cone is close. Check the assembly chamber on the other side of the hangar.
Nose cone? What about the rocket?
The hammer satellites are part of the nose cone. Go deal with that, and we'll keep digging on the rocket's location.
Wilco, Delta out. All right, let's go find those satellites.
Fuzz, you're Vasgari. Could you have read those files?
Nah. I was born in New Ephira. My parents wouldn't even speak Vasgari with me growing up. Didn't want to seem any different.
Okay. What now?
Well, let's bring that, platform.
It's called a gantry? Is it then?
Jack, bring it over.
Take us across.
With pleasure.
One thing, Joe. I mentioned how the UIR attacked that facility and tried to launch our Hammer of Dawn satellites.
Yeah?
I led that attack.
You did? Why?
To destroy the cog.
Yeah, well, makes sense.
These days I'm somewhat less interested in destroying the cog.
Good to know, Paddock.
Let's go. This way to the satellites. Give me a hand. satellites here. Let's keep looking.
Paddock, I'm curious. How long did your siege against this place last?
3 days. We attacked the moment Premier Dyshenko sat down with your chairman to discuss the armistice. You hit us with a hammer first. We thought it was only fair to hit back.
Okay. Also, Paddock, the cog that hammered you 50 years ago isn't us. We're not them.
Well, if you launch those satellites, you'll be doomed to make the same mistakes.
What is this knob even on about?
This before Paddock starts talking again.
I heard that.
Fire in the hole! Morgoth.
The hammer yourself, but now you're saying it's a mistake. What gives?
You launch, you buy us some time, but eventually they'll win. You must know this.
No, I don't. Door's welded shut.
Then that's the door you want.
Jack, rip that door.
Here we go.
All right, let's get set up. They're coming.
Don't let them get too close! Coming!
Have left Asgard. My dad might have been here fighting off Paddock's men.
You, Vaskari, what did your father do?
He was a surgeon.
Then he was lucky. We shot every doctor we captured.
We turn him off.
Gotcha. We found the nose cone.
Oh, man, but it's missing satellites.
Wait.
I see the others. Each side of the chamber.
Let's get on that gantry. We'll load them up one at a time.
Good idea.
Bring the gantry in closer, Jack. Just like the last one.
Platform should we hit first?
Make the call.
Choices, choices.
All right, off we go then.
Having a problem, pal?
No, just figuring it out. Who's he to judge?
He tried to launch it himself.
Okay, let's get that thing loaded onto the nose cone. Let's try this.
There, satellite's on the move.
Stay clear of that rail, people.
Like a shot, you
shot. Well, that's bollocks. It's stuck.
Maybe it just needs a nudge. Okay, maybe it needs more of a shove.
Okay, let's go.
Brace yourselves. This might be a little rough.
Hey, what if Paddock's right about launching the satellites?
Oh, shit! Swarm on the other platform!
Boss, get us higher!
On it!
Throwing frag!
Oh, shit!
This is the opposite of higher?
I'm aware of that.
Got it! Got it!
Just keep us moving!
Doing my best!
Back out!
Shit! Zion!
To the left. Hang on.
Get us there now!
You and Joe get off. I'll draw their fire from the gantry.
Swimmingly?
No comment.
Look for another switch, just like the other.
There.
Watch your heads. Here comes satellite number two.
Satellite secured.
Back onto the gantry. Let's get him to the hangar.
Not to burst any bubbles, but we're not getting anywhere till we open that big round door.
Well, there's a platform up there. Head over to it.
You read my mind. All aboard!
Okay, let's get up there.
Okay, so what if Paddock's right? Launching these satellites is a bad idea.
He's right that the hammer's dangerous. Believe me. Get that now.
Not launching these satellites is dangerous. Believe me, a world on fire is better than the world. We get this thing back to the hangar. We worry about the rest later. Let's try this.
Guys, our rifle.
Open that door must have triggered some automated sequence.
So we babysit it on foot then.
And I was just getting the hangar going.
Come on, up these stairs. We can't lose that nose cone. There, let's keep up with it. Watch it, below us. Ten! Way through over here. There it is. Let's keep up. Paddock, Baird, we're escorting the satellites back to the hangar now.
Good. We're still decrypting these old files, but we're making progress. Head out to your skiff. We'll find your rocket soon enough.
All right. We're on our way. Thank you. Jack, we need some light. Once we're back in the hangar, we can work our way outside. Need some help. Okay, satellites are safe and sound. If we want to get out of here, we should cross to the other side.
Who knew putting a rocket together would be so difficult?
Let's see. Scientists, rocket scientists, and anyone who's used the expression, it's not rocket science.
What do you think? We just push a button marked launch?
Oh, awesome. Yeah, pick on the handsome one. Cut him down to size.
So, we're back across. And for the record, I'm the handsome one, okay?
Paddock, we're almost out of here. Any leads on that rocket?
Yes, it's at a turntable in the east, beyond the Dune Sea. There's a rail bridge blocking the way, but don't worry. My people will raise it for you. So, out in the desert, find train tracks. Then you'll know you're on the right path.
Copy that. All right, let's head for the skiff.
You know, all this time, I was the handsome one.
Oh, dear God.
Hey, Paddock. Still there? I got a question for you.
No, I'm on break. Of course I'm still here.
Okay, what exactly stopped you from launching the hammer?
The usual problems faced by 200 dedicated patriots trying to defeat 3,000 cowards.
You know, you could just have agreed to the armistice. And spared a lot of lives.
A Groznian proverb for you. A just war is better than an unjust peace.
So, just exactly how many Groznian proverbs justify war?
Most of them.
All right, let's head out.
Children, one more thing. The bridge controls weren't networked, so the base commander's virus didn't affect them. But the bridge itself hasn't been lifted in decades.
What are you saying? You worried about your people not being able to raise it?
No, they'll handle it. But that bridge, it's old and rusty and... Just, when you're beneath it, don't linger.
Copy that. All right, you heard him. Let's head for the bridge.
So, this Paddock. How does Baird even know him?
Apparently, Paddock served in the COG for a while.
That guy was COG. When?
Unclear. They didn't seem that eager to talk about it either.
Okay, let's go.
Come on, let's get past the bridge and over to that turntable. Oz, as a Vasgari, are you feeling any, connection to this place?
Nah.
To be honest, I'm glad my parents came to their senses and left. I mean, growing up around here, in the desert, shaking sandwash from your shoes. Nah, I'm good, mate. You know this always wasn't a desert, right? Most of this used to be seashore. Long before I was born, mate. There's the bridge. I hope Paddock's nomads can raise it. There it goes! Well, they haven't dropped it yet! That's good, right?
Our rocket train's facing the wrong direction.
Which is why it's called a turntable.
Grab the other side and let's get in there. Okay, now, how do we turn this thing?
Start it by finding a control
board. Find them!
You know what to do, Delta!
Delta, by the left! Zion!
Nicely done!
Shit!
back out!
Incoming frag! Take it down.
Need another pair of hands here. Looks like a control room to me.
Now to access the controls.
Jack, get that train pointed toward the hangar.
Train's a step ahead of us.
Oh, shit. Come on, we can catch up to it in the skiff.
anything, keep leaving without us.
Paddock, Baird, the rocket's on a train headed for the hangar.
Wait, what? It won't make it. The bridge has to be lowered first.
Can't your people do it?
They're not there anymore. Why did you send the train back without lowering the bridge?
Because we didn't. Oh, forget it. We'll lower it ourselves.
Cut it a little close.
Oh, yeah, it did. Come on. Let's just get back to the skiff. Arrest some of the wicked people! Swarm!
Come on, Delta, put him down!
We got a pouncer!
I got him!
good here.
Good news, children. I don't know how you did it, but my scouts have just informed me that your rocket train safely entered the hangar.
Glad to hear it, Paddock.
That's the end of my good news. You have another task. Go secure the hammer's targeting beacons.
Targeting beacons? But for the Hammer of Dawn?
Our system was based on targeting beacons. I was saving that info until we knew you could get the rocket.
So where are these beacons?
In the southwest, Cosmonaut Training Facility. And to be clear, if we don't secure those beacons, we don't have a Hammer of Dawn.
Okay, we're on it.
Something up ahead. Looks like old docks. Should we stop?